Welcome to the Big Talk. My name is Yabuido Ayobafu. In an industry where most artists make their revenues from performances or stagecraft, it seems only a handful of artists are making money. This is what I call the one artist job or mentality. And even TikTok came to say only three artists seem to be making money from the industry. But first of all, this mentality did not just begin. Let's be honest with it. It has started from a long, long, long time ago, even TikTok. When he was on top with Philomena Pitenge and Fefe Nefe, he was the most booked artist during his time, even when he got the Kangaroo hit. Also, 4X4, when they had their hit songs like Waste and Power, they were the most booked artist. When Sarkodie had his breakthrough, he was the most booked artist. And now, we have the likes of Kiri, Kwame Eugene and even Kwesi Atta, who have taken over the event space without getting other artists to make money. People want like artists with their hit singles, with their hit songs, and this is causing some imbalance in the industry. Because first of all, if I'm an artist and then I don't get a hit song, so I wouldn't get booked, it means I would follow the trend that's making songs like One Corner and the rest. That means premium is not placed on good quality music. You get it? Good quality music. Because if I even do good music, I'm not getting money because no one is booking me. You get it? So we have to change this mentality where only one artist, like, it's all over the industry for a period of time. Look at this December season or the Christmas season. All the shows that were organized, you could see these names in all of them. Stoneboy, Kwame Eugene, Kid, Kwesi Atta, Can Promise. That was it. Every single show. So if I come to this show, what will motivate me to go to the next show? Was it the same acts? And it's not as if the acts, when they come, they change their craft. No, they don't. It's the same performer, the same track list they'll perform. It's the same old thing. It makes the whole event industry monotonous. Nothing is moving because it's the same kind of artist I'm seeing on a daily basis. In the case of Tech, I understand where he's coming from. Because in 2018, he had two massive singles, which were like hit all over the place, but you could see the promoters were not booking him. Reason being, they think when they book Kiri or Kwame Eugene, they can come and perform those songs. But that is not right, because the owner of the song is the only one who is supposed to perform the song. Without his or her permission, you can't perform. Plus, you book the artist, and if the person who is featured on comes in as a surprise, in case they have an arrangement, like the featured artist can come in as a surprise, but not book the featured artist, forgetting the main artist. And this even reminds me, this one brought a fight between Luther and Wiser, because Luther was always performing a Kikimi without Wiser being present or Wiser being aware. So this is so wrong. You get it? So this one artist job mentality, we need to change it. All matters like this will come up. Very soon we will not be able to have collaborations, because artists will fear that if they collaborate with an artist who has more songs than them, they will not book him or her. You get it? And this will affect the artist. Plus, it will affect the income coming in. At least there should be a diverse event nature in Ghana. You get me? So I hope the industry listens to me. Well, this is the Big Talk. My name is Yabuido Ayobafu.